Kashyap is, I think, well, not the pioneer, but yeah, he's quite into the cult film status. He's quite a cult filmmaker himself, so it's nice to actually be a part of this.
Cult films are films that, you know, at the time of release, they don't get that kind of an audience. But what happens with them is, over a period of time, they get a very loyal audience. That is a very hardcore audience. Very small number of them, but they will not hear anything against the film. That's a cult film. Cult films, 99% of them don't work on the box office. They develop an audience over a period of time. But at the time of the release, 99% of them flop. Well, I love those movies. I love so many flop movies. I'm probably the only person in the film industry who doesn't like the mainstream box office hits.
The way independent music is, the way I ascribe to my genre of music, which is independent music, usi tarike se cult film ka jo ye genre bana hai, it's exactly in parallel to that. I think it's the equivalent of that only, because there are many talented filmmakers, independent filmmakers, who may necessarily not have big banners and big daddies and big godfathers to back them, but they have great talent and they have great story ideas and great performances and great performers to be a part of their projects, and I think I completely support the cult film genre.